I'm just gonna chill out. Just fucking.
Hey man,
maybe have a couple.
What
the fuck is that thing on the couch?
What thing on the couch?
Hey, is that a cricket?
What the fuck?
Hey man,
you serious?
What the fuck?
Yeah, there's a cricket in your house.
A cricket in my house?
Hey yo,
it's sitting on the couch.
A cricket in your house?
Hey yo, a cricket in my house.
What you gonna do?
Hey yo, I gotta kick it out.
Yo, there's a cricket in your house.
I say a cricket in my house?
Say man.
Sitting on your couch,
a cricket in your house.
A cricket in my house.
So what you gonna do?
Ayo, I gotta kick it out.
Hey little fella, what you doing here? You stumbled through my window, now you're sitting on my chair. Did you have a rough day, lying in the grass? Did that kookaburra try and bite you in your ass?
Nah.
Did you see the light on and thought you'd pay your visit? This is my home, bro.
Nah.
It ain't a place for crickets.
Uh-uh.
Wouldn't you be comfortable sitting in a tree and sitting on my seat and listening to me? Besides, I don't have anything to eat.
Nope.
And you'll be making noises while I'm trying to get to sleep. Just chirpity chirp,
chirp,
chirpity chirp,
chirp.
I'm afraid things might take a turn for the worse. Here, jump up in my arm. I'll escort you to the door, won't cause you any harm. Come on, you need to get your wings flapping. He flew up in the air but came back in. Now there's a cricket in my house.
Yo, there's a cricket in your house.
It's still there, yo.
Gotta kick it out.
There's a cricket in my house.
Yo, there's a cricket in your house.
Yo, what am I gonna do?
Yo, you gotta kick it out.
Said there's a cricket in my house.
Fucking cricket in your house.
I don't know, man.
Yo, you gotta kick it out.
Said there's a cricket in my house.
Yo, there's a cricket in your house.
Okay, so don't make me insist.
Oh.
I've tried to be nice, but you're taking the piss.
Come on.
I could've gone and grabbed that can of Mortine or my flatmate's thong, your size 14, and splat. But I'm a lover, not a fighter. It ain't as though you're scary as that motherfucking spider that came last week. That sucker made me flip. I tried to catch him using that old cup and paper trick, but he escaped from it. So Mr. Cricket, you'll be doing backflips if you run into that arachnid. And I'm sure we'd love to meet you, although he kinda evil and he probably wanna eat you. I seen him yesterday and he was beefing with a beetle. If he see you, he will keep you in his web and beat you. So better be cool.
Wait, why?
What?
Why am I talking to a cricket?
Yo, there's a cricket in the house.
A cricket in the house.
It's gone, yo.
Gone.
A cricket in the house and there's a cricket.
Fucking what the fuck?